Life is full of twists and turns. Life is full of twists and turns. Twists and turns, twists and turns. We are the children of God. Twists and turns, twists and turns. Life is full of twists and turns. Smadu!
Hello, my little learners. How are you this day? My name is Teacher Mary, and we are going to have our environmental activity lesson on domestic animals. Do you know what are domestic animals? These animals are the animals that we keep in our home. But before we know the animals that we have in our homes, can we stand up and cheer up our lesson with a song, with a very short, short song, and it will be very interesting for us, is it? Yes. Can we stand up? Very nice. We are going to learn about domestic animals. And when we say domestic animals, these are animals kept at home. These are animals kept where? Animals kept at home. These are animals we keep at home, isn't it? So these domestic animals, the animals that we keep at home, for example, in our home or in our farm, which animals do we have? Yes, we have a cat. We have a cat. Another animal that we have in our home, we have, very nice, a dog. We have a cat. We have a dog. What else do we have in our home? Very nice. We have a cow. We have cows. Mm-hmm. We have sheep. What else? Goats. We have goats in our home. We also have what? Ducks. I know you really love ducks because they have very nice ducklings which look yellow in color, isn't it? Yes. We also have donkeys in our homes. We also keep horses. Which other animals have we forgotten? The animals that we keep in our home. Yes, even chicken. Chicken is also an animal. Even if we group chicken in the group of birds, we have chicken. Yes, a goose. Very nice. A goose is also one of the animals that we are talking about in our lesson today. So let us have a look. We have a cat that we keep in our home. Why do we keep this cat in our home? We have a cat, isn't it? This cat is very nice, is it? Do you love cats? Yes, most of us really have cats. Do have cats in our home. We have a dog. We have cows. We have sheep, goats, ducks, donkeys, horses, chicken, and then we have goose. These are just some of the animals that we keep at home. Yes, very nice. We also have a camel. Have you ever seen a camel? A camel is a very big animal with a very big hump. This is a what? This is a camel. A camel have a what? A camel has a big hump and also big what? Big legs. So this is the hump that we are talking about. This is a what? This is a camel, a sketch of a camel, is it? Yes, is it true?
Yes, it has a very big hump.
Do you know what is the work of the hump?
I will tell you, the work of the hump is to store water for this camel, mostly during the dry seasons. Once the camel drinks a lot of water, it stores the water there. So this is the hump of a camel, and it has very long loins, yes? I know most of us really like being carried by the what? By the camels, isn't it? And then we have a cat. I know most of us, we know how a cat looks like. Is it true?
Yes.
Is it true? Do we know how a cat looks like? A cat, very nice. Let me just sketch. Yes. There is my cat. Yes. I know you really love the cat, isn't it?
Yes.
There is the cat. And remember, a cat and a dog. A cat and a dog are domestic animals, but we group them in a what? In the group of they are pets. They are home pets. What are pets? These are animals that we keep mostly for what? Just for fun, having fun with them, isn't it? For example, you can play with your cat, you can play with a dog. But some of the dogs, we keep them for security in our homes. Is it true?
Yes.
Can we look for other things? Look at ducks, we look at chicken, we look at goose. These goose and also turkeys. Do you know a turkey? That one that makes a funny sound always, isn't it? Whenever it sees people. A turkey is very big and sometimes it spreads its wings. It spreads its wings like this. Very nicely spread wings. A turkey. Yes, this is a what? This is a turkey. Are we getting? So, a turkey, chicken, turkeys, ducks, goose, these are called home birds. They are domestic and are domestic animals, but they are called domestic birds. And in other words, we call them in collective poultry. Poultry because they are the home birds. And then the others are the domestic animals, isn't it? Yes, let us put in mind even a chicken, a goose, and turkeys. They are ducks, they are domestic birds, isn't it? But we group them in a whole as domestic animals. Are we getting? Very nice. It is very simple to note them because it's just birds and the animals. So, can we read the animals found at home? We have cats, dog, cows, sheep, goats, ducks, donkeys, horses, chicken, goose, camel, and many, many other animals that we have not named in our lesson, that we keep them at home, isn't it? These are very safe animals to handle and to keep and to stay with them at home, isn't it?
Yes,
it was very enjoyable for today. At least we have known the names of the animals and the names of the birds that we have at home, isn't it? Goodbye. I love you all.